And you should be, if you want to sleep with a bunch of dudes, you're more than welcome to do it. You're free to do it. But what you're going to run into is guys are going to look at that. If we know that you had a promiscuous past, we're probably not going to take you seriously. Most men, for long-term commitment, for marriage, this is my wife, you slept with 50 dudes, it's a wrap. I'm sorry.
But the same thing.
And most guys aren't even going to tell you that, though. Most guys would be like, babe, I don't care. I don't mind.